really don't care why she taught all you niggas how to do it. Period. Where you at? I'm at where the cash be. Gucci on just to prove that I'm classy. I'm classy. I'm fly. I'm flashy. I'm classy. I'm fly. I'm flashy. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
what you
Friday.
Do?
I just keep up satisfied through the weekend.
Kids, I'm Perky,
and y'all know,
hello, no introduction, Honeybee, and we back at it again with another video. We got G-Eazy, Blueface, baby. Yeah,
all right.
Featuring all black and YG, this is West Coast.
So it's both of their songs, and then they featured two other people.
Yes. So it's like a remix? But we got G-Eazy, and remember, I think last time we reacted to him was episode, I guess, somebody. Yep. But yeah, this number 5 on trending, so you know this is gonna be a hit. We know the song. Just ain't seen the video, by the way. Oh, they got that black
and white
thing.
For people who didn't hear, we know the song, have not seen the video. We know the song, the lyrics, we have not seen the video. So don't go into comments talking about stuff. Name reaction if you guys, I don't care. It's our channel, we make the rules. Play the clip.
That was sign language for those that
us didn't understand. Doing-
You're dumb. I like this black and white. It's a vibe.
I mean,
I don't know. Oh, San Francisco. I think I'm off.
It honestly might be. I don't know. This might be a Bone Thugs Harmony or something.
Hey, who does that sound? Is that Blueface doing the
Jeezy? Can't imagine the way that this cash feeling for the first to the last million.
My last album took care of my grandchildren. Wait. I don't even got grandchildren. That's how you know. You gotta learn from the people, the rich people, on how to be rich. YG said it. Period. What did we say last time? He was invited to the cookout.
The cookout is at his house.
To this day, you feel me? I don't care. G-Eazy, baby. Wow.
Period.
Hey, hold on.
He don't never gotta go so hard, ever. Blueface, baby.
Hey, this whole vibe. That's footwork, and you know Blueface finna kill. You already know him.
Blueface,
baby.
Okay.
I'm the face of the West Coast. Petco. What?
Schoolyard to the children. Period.
You get it? Schoolyard. Children in school, but really in reality, he talking about some gangbanging.
But in reality, it's in reality.
Ooh, hold on, Black. Oh. You can find the best holes in the best throw. Doing a dash and a action up and down Pico. My pants sack until I'm Miso. Yeah, he's up and down Pico.
I do not like that street for the simple fact of I don't like the name Pico.
So you don't go on Pico.
Well, yes, I hate Pico. Oh, where you at? You thought I was going to say Pico Boulevard? Yeah, no, don't say that.
You know,
I'm down the street. Pico. I'm not doing that. I hate that word. What is a pico? It's not like pickle, but like pico.
Oh, dude, it sounds like a gap, like a
pico.
Little
pico. Give me a pico.
I'm dead. Big picture and a glico.
Yeah, I like my money and blue faces, baby. Period. I like, my bitches call me fuckers.
We can't fuck if you can't take the rug burn, baby. That nigga did his dance in the street. That's what I'm talking about.
I thought he mastered it from the first time he ever did it till now.
Ty. Oh, on God. On God. I like this beat. I don't know how people can get this freaking piercing. And well, he has a thick one, too.
Yeah, no, thank you.
I mean, like, he stretched.
Every time I even, like, pinch it or something, like, just to see if I could ever get it, not that I would, I start to sneeze. So I know for a fact I wouldn't be able to do it.
I can't. So this must be all black. My eyes get watery. I've never heard of all black before, actually. But then again, it's a lot of these artists. I haven't heard of. The other one.
What's his name? I think his name is Black, but he spelled his...
Oh, with a six? With a six,
yeah.
Trying to six upside
I thought
down.
That's who it was.
No, two different people.
Sorry.
I like the edit. Oh, yeah, E-40 in this? Hey, hey. They definitely in Oakland. They definitely in Oakland.
Just said Oakland, so.
They, because that's E-40 right there. I already know, but I mean, I figured it was in Oakland. So they filmed this in Oakland and in L.A. because I swear Blueface was in L.A. when he was driving. I guess. Okay. He definitely got that Oakland vibe. Hey, they all hitting it. Hey, hey. And he gotta just start twerking on the nigga. Come on, stop playing. You gotta start with your blue face dance and then bring it back. Then bring it back.
I really don't care. YG taught all you niggas how to do it. Period. He was the first one to come out. That little Amy, all that stuff. I don't care. He put
you
all
was
on.
On it. At what age were you singing that song?
Girl, middle school. I was in like 7th grade.
Singing about some Amy. I still to
this show was on AIM too. Oh my god.
Never had one. I missed out. I guess.
Yo, my
I never
AIM
had
name
an
was
AIM.
Redbone Tunchi. I was really ghetto.
That was your AIM?
How? Or what is a Redbone Tunchi?
How did you even make an AIM?
I don't know. My cousin. Yeah, it was on the computer.
Wow, don't you just learn something new every day? Wow.
Here, yo, it's a fast little girl.
Okay.
Serious.
Ow! Dang, what time is it? 12 o'clock?
It's whoa. 10:55.
Brittany, okay. Why'd you so hard with it though? I love the edit. You don't understand.
I know.
That was hard. I like the song
okay,
though.
Okay, well, I only know this song because Brittany always plays it. Cause she, oh my God, Brittany played this song 50 times when we were sitting in her garage because she wanted to learn Blueface part. So I had to listen to it over and over and over and over and over again. But I say all that to say, I didn't even know there was two other people in the song. I didn't know YG was in the song or All Black. I only know it was G-Eazy and Blueface because Brittany would only play their parts.
All jokes aside,
I was talking
the same
so much and didn't
too.
Even know I was talking.
I thought it was G-Eazy, Blueface, and YG. I didn't even know.
I didn't know YG
All
and
Black
what's name
was in
there at all.
Because
she was stopping right after Blueface part and then play it back. And then, yeah.
But she learned the song though at the end of the day. She
yeah,
got
I think,
that.
I think the whole neighborhood did. She had it so loud. I was like, Brittany.
That was funny when you told me that. But that was G-Eazy, Blueface, All Maybe. Black, YG, West Coast, official music video. If y'all like that, let us know in the comment section if y'all messing with that vibe. That's the West Coast. I'm sorry.
It's number 5 on trending.
Number 5 on trending. Like, well, anything with Blueface trend. I'm actually, like, real life proud of him. Regardless of, you know, I don't know, you know, Trump, whatever he did, it worked for him. And he's actually smart. He gonna say, we all have the same 24 hours in a day. It's just, what are you doing in those 24 hours? I was like,
shit.
That's deep.
Nothing.
That's deep. That crap. You gotta let that one sink in. But we love and appreciate each and every one of you guys. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Tell us what you guys want to see next in the comment section.
Down below.
All of our social media is in the description.
Down below and right here.
Thank you so much. And when I start touching my face. Oh, wait, hold on. 300K is on the way. I don't know why y'all playing with 300K is on the way. Stay tuned for that. But yeah, when I start touching my.
We talking 5, period.
Okay, fine. Hey, speak it out to existence because it's going to happen. I mean, it's going to happen regardless. We hitting a billion. I'm just saying. But.
We hitting a billion. We going to be the first channel on YouTube with a billion subscribers, period.
Oh, you got hopes.
Yeah.
Hocus pokies. What did I make? Me.
You're dumb.